This video is brought to you by FamilyCentrum.com. Information on your antique engagement ring. If you have an antique style engagement ring, you probably feel like it is one in a million. Chances are, there are very few similar rings to be found. While this may be a good thing in terms of style and uniqueness, it can pose a problem when dealing with the antique engagement ring setting. An antique engagement ring will need extra care that a traditional new engagement ring would not need. It is important when keeping your rings presentable that you take care of the metal antique engagement ring. You must keep the gold or silver in its original position in order to keep the stones in place. If your gold looks tarnished, you can always get it dipped in a special solution to keep the gold looking at its prime. Before you do this, however, remember to tell the jeweler that the ring is an antique engagement ring. That way he or she can take any necessary precautions. It is also important that you take care of the antique engagement ring stone. These prongs on the settings can bend and even break, throwing your diamonds or other precious gems anywhere. If you want to keep your antique engagement ring setting intact, make sure that you do not bend it or play with it. Instead, only touch it when absolutely necessary. You can, however, continue to clean your jewelry on a regular basis. However, if you sense that a stone is getting loose, you may want to wait to finish cleaning and take it to a professional. The professional can set the stone and finish cleaning without losing your stone in the process. Choosing an antique engagement ring for your significant other is a great decision. However, it is important to remember that this decision is not one to be taken lightly. If your special someone is quick to misplace jewelry or someone who does not take care of things as well as she should, then an antique engagement ring probably is not the best choice. As an antique engagement ring owner, it will be important for that person to be able to sense when a stone is about to fall. So before deciding between a traditional, shiny, new engagement ring and a history-filled antique engagement ring, make sure that you think about how you and your significant other are going to care for the antique engagement ring stone. Visit our website at FamilyCentrum.com to learn more.